Hello, I'm Javi from Spurra Home, and I'm going to show you these six-bedroom apartments located in Calle Ibiza in Salamanca neighborhood, very close to Retiro and Retiro area. The closest metro stations will be Ibiza and Saiz Baranda, will be line 6 and line 9.
You can actually walk from here to Retiro in like 5 minutes. So, one of the greatest locations. This is the entrance, and we've got the bedrooms that go in that order, like 1, 2, 3, and 4 are there, and 5 and 6 are here. So I'll start with the end of the house. Well, first of all, we've got a big wardrobe right here. So you can see the space. Here we have a bathroom with a toilet and sink. Shelves, and here we have the bath. Here on the right, we've got the kitchen with the washing machine, you've got a sink, the furniture with the cupboards. Microwave, you've got oven, burners, and this is all the equipment, toaster, sandwich maker, you've got glasses, pans, plates, cutlery, so you won't have to bring anything from your own. So here is bedroom number one, and if, in case you get lost, it is written here in the corner of the door. So we've got here this. Nice bedroom. This is the desk and the views of the street. This one's, so we've got plenty of space in front of you. I've got double bed and the wardrobe, which is quite spaceful. Security lock in every room. These chairs as well, in case they ring you, this is the answer. So this is the way to bed number 2 and 3. This is the second. This is bed number 3. Desk, wardrobe. And in this case is a single instead of a double. Here we go to bed number 4. Exactly the same as bed number 3, same bed and desk, but the window looks through a patio, to the patio, sorry. The wardrobe, yeah, there's two apartments. The bathroom. With a sink, a toilet, and the bath. And now I'll show you bedrooms number 5 and 6, which are around this way. This is the 5th. double bed, you've got a desk and views on the patio. That window in front of, opposite this one, is the kitchen, so you get an idea. And this is it. And here, bed number 6. So that's it, I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any doubt, don't hesitate to ask. This was Haifa from Spotahamarit. Thank you.